Hey guys, it's 404, and we're back with some more No More Heroes. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, hey 404, what are you doing outside Naomi's lab? Weren't you going to go pay your money and do the next rank fight? Yes, well I would be doing that, but I'm a fucking idiot and forgot to do this. Yeah. Last rank battle, at the end of it, we got Thunder Ryu's sword. If we take it to Naomi's lab...
You again.
Yeah, we have a Japanese sword. We give it to her, she will upgrade it to the final level of Tsubaki. And you want to do this mainly because it's how you get the real ending and the actual final boss battle. If you don't do this, you get a lame ending and you have to do it again. So, yeah, and this sword's fucking powerful and fucking awesome looking. So, yeah, give her the fucking sword. Yeah, we've got everything there. Parts, do we... Oh, power-ups and shit. Okay, I'm gonna buy these. I'm gonna go out, grind some cash, get some cash for the next level Tsubaki, and you'll see me back here buying it, hopefully. So let's waste all our money we've saved for the rank battle. Yes. And that. Yes. And power up two. Yeah. Yeah. An accelerator. Any energy saving? What does the accelerator do? Is that just faster attack speed? Let's have a look. Oh no, we don't need that. Fuck that. We don't need that. Right, okay, I'll see you back here once I've got all the cash and she's willing to give me Tsubaki back. So I'll see you then, guys. Okay, guys, we're back here at Naomi's lab. We've raised the necessary money. It's fuckload. But that's for both the rank battle and this. But let's head on inside and get our sword. Right, now has she actually finished it?
Don't lay a single finger on anything.
Yeah! Awesome! Right, give me my fucking sword. Where is it? There it is. Oh, it's so expensive. So fucking expensive. I had to grind for ages to buy this fucking thing, and now it is mine. Right, fuck you, bitch. I don't need you anymore. Right, let's get back on my bike, head back to the cash point, and pay this motherfucking money in. Oh, I'm gonna be so broke. I'm gonna be so fucking broke. Getting this sword just stole all my money. All my fucking money. Oh. Alright, take my money, you marvelous magical machine. Okay, let's head back to the motel. I'm so broke. Oh. Okay, let's run. Come on. Come on, Travis. Get up those stairs. Oh, chat.
What the? A letter? What do we got here?
Don't come looking for me, Sylvia Crystal. Some trouble at home? She quit her job? Huh. What the hell is this all about?
The rank 2 match will be at Destroy Stadium. Aren't I a hard-working girl? Huh. Not the baseball stadium again. Okay, Sylvia. Only two more to go. I'm going all the way. That's a promise.
Okay, I'm gonna drop save first, and then we'll carry on and go to the next rank fight. I feel a pound lighter now. Okay, let's go. Where was it? Destroy Stadium again. Why do we have to go there again? Yeah, ranked battle 2 is available. Yay! Where the fuck's my Oh, it's over there! Fuck! Oh, okay, run. Run, Travis. Run! Get on the bike. Oh! Okay, let's go. Let's go! Oh, I'm not looking forward to this next rank battle. This next battle is possibly the hardest battle in the game. It's probably going to take me like 10 tries to do this. It always does. The dungeons... Well, it's fairly short, the first dungeon. But yeah, that shouldn't be too much of a problem. Oh! Where the fuck am I going? Ah, yes, okay. And left. There it is! Destroy Stadium, let's go! Right, where do I have to go? Ooh. You, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, I know how to jump. Ooh! Oh shit! Oh, how embarrassing. How embarrassing. Right, let's try this again. Okay. Okay, we can do this. And jump! Oh, you did a... Why couldn't you just do the cutscene anyway? Why did I have to physically jump? I think that's the only time where you... Oh, no. The last rank battle dungeon, you've got to do jumping. But they just completely ignored jumping up until this point, and then were expected to be able to do it perfectly. Oh, it's bullshit. It's goddamn bullcrap. Where is this entrance? It's around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Okay. Do I have to get off my butt? Do I have to jump over that? Yeah, I have to jump over that. See what? They just suddenly expect me to know that I have to jump over shit. It's bullshit. Right, let's line up properly. And go! Jump! Aww. I did it too late. Take 2. Oh, I'm so bad at games. Just so bad. Right, let's try this again. Go! There we go. Right, this part of the video is completely post-commentated. Main reason, I suck. I very, very, very much suck. Yeah. Little tip, I found out firsthand, don't stay around the fucking diamond. I think that's what it's called in baseball. I have no idea about anything to do with baseball apart from bases and home runs. I'm sure it involves something to do with that. Yeah, anyway, on the bases, in the diamond, if that's what it's called, there's fuckers with fucking machine guns. What the fuck's up with that? And if you fall off your bike, you will just get raped to death and you just can't defeat them. I swear I've beaten them before after falling off the bike, but I must have just got lucky because... Every time trying to record this, normally, how I normally record, while playing the game, I fall off the bike, and they just fucking rape me up the arse. So yeah, just... Stay on the outer edges of the playing field. The morons with the bats will chase you out. They're no problem. Occasionally come in, run over some basemen, head on out again. Rinse, repeat. Oh, God. I've never had that much trouble with this. Never in my life have I ever had that much trouble with this section. It's always just been first time. Just do it first time. I'm not even going to fucking like the next bit. The main boss is meant to be fucking hard. She is fucking hard. She's just... Oh. Pointlessly the hardest boss in the game. She's like the third last. Come on, hurry up! No! No, I know I get away. Oh. I just realized I'm watching myself play a game in the past. So technically you're watching me watch me play a game in the past. It's all very Inception. What the fuck am I doing? I'm just trying to slide into them just to show off, and I keep failing. Fail! Stop doing it! What the fuck are you doing past me? You suck at games. I'm quite sure that guy got splattered, yet he still complained about his speed. Who knows? Are there any more guys with machine guns? No. Oh yeah, this is the last guy, and I'm just trying to slide into him to, like, show off. For the last kill, but yeah, then I just give up. Okay, that's that done. I don't know why I feel the need to, but I just go collect all this shit. Oh look, it's a card, yay! And battery. Now I'm gonna get off the fucking bike and pick up the battery. No fucking point for doing that because I haven't used any of. Yeah, why? 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 Why pass me? You're a fucking idiot. Okay, now get on the bike. Head to... No! No, you go... you're going the wrong way. You're going... The fuck are you doing? Of course they're the cards do nothing. There's no point collecting them. Stop while you're ahead. Yeah, you don't get the fucking health. No. Because there's no fucking point. You realize this at this point. There's no point getting the health and the batteries. Don't even know why you get the fucking cards. They're fucking useless. If anyone can point out what these cards are actually for, apart from going, you got so many of this number. Ah, fucking point. Now jump down the hole. Jump down the fucking hole. Thank you. God, watching myself play these fucking games... I feel sorry for you guys who have to do it, and you're probably just shouting at the screen as much as I am.
Next up, I better
be quiet. She's talking.
Win, and you will be second in rank. Lose, and you go to hell. Before you fight, please use the restroom. When you are ready, head inside. Good luck, Travis. Trust your force. Head for the Garden of Madness.
Okay, she was very professional in that, apart from telling me to go to the toilet. Which I still think's a bit weird. Yeah, I'm getting all this shit. You don't need this stuff. Stop picking this shit up. You don't need it. You don't... Now pick up the wrestling mask. Yeah, it's a wrestling maneuver. That mask is absolutely huge. The person who owns its face must be massive. Double wrist arm salt or something. Yay, we remembered an old, yeah. Okay, right. I'm going for a shit. I'm going to drop save and I will see you next time, guys. Thanks for watching. Missing. Fuck. No. Get up. Ow. Ah. Stop shooting me, you bastard. Stop it. Stop. No. Why does everyone suddenly have a gun? Stop hitting me. Why the fuck do you have a gun? Why the fuck do you have a gun? Okay, I can do this. I can do this. I need help. Stop it. Die. Stop. My sword's run out. My sword. I'm dying. No. Go away. Let me get... Okay.